29th of October 2018, I am very happy to say that my dream came true. Become your husband. It was always you, mi amor. You were my first, and you will be my last. And from today on, we are finally one.
Amor mío, hoy estamos aquí frente a nuestras familias, amigos y frente a Dios. Hoy, después de 4 años de estar juntos, finalmente estoy frente a ti para iniciar este viaje sin billete de vuelta. Estuvimos en la distancia separados por océanos, continentes y fronteras, pero hemos superado todas las adversidades. Ella sabía cuál iba a ser el hombre de mi vida. Y puedo decir con sinceridad que ha superado todas mis expectativas.
The very first day I met you, you became my dream, my soulmate, my confidant, and my daily inspiration. You have been my friend, my girlfriend, my fiancé, and today I am very proud to say in front of our families and friends that you are my wife.
Hoy soy tuya y tú eres mío. Junto a ti permaneceré. Desde hoy y será hasta el último aliento que mi cuerpo puede dar.
I promise you that I will always hold your hand every day from the rest of our lives. I will always love you. Yes, I do.
Yes.
Because both of you answered the question with yes, I do, you are now pronounced to be husband and wife under the German law.
Yeah.
I thank you for being a good example to me that a marriage will not be perfect, but it should last till death. Para mí, primer y último amor, Aitor Fitzgaliano, te amo.
Te amo. Oh.